Did someone say hot girl summer? Well, here are three poses any baddie can do on the beach this summer. And yes, this means you as well. First pose, wide stance, and yes, I paid that bird in the background for your viewing pleasure, you're welcome. One hand over resting on top of your head and the other hand holding onto your swimsuit and Vogue. Second pose, sitting on your booty. Aw, that's so cute, they're matching. Okay, bring the knee down, sitting on your hip side, elongate them legs. Bring your one hand back, and then the other one resting on your hip. Bring the phone angle down and bring it close to you right below the knee. And look at that booty shot. Last pose, we're gonna bring the camera angle down, take a step forward on our tippy toes, and that's gonna do wonders for our booty. We're gonna do this all together while grabbing our swimsuit and looking back. First pose, take a seat with your feet out. Bring one leg up to create asymmetry and shape. Take a lean back on your elbow, turn to your hip side, and show them curves. Bring the camera around to the side and be fabulous. Second pose, lie on your stomach on the sand and be on your elbow. Bring one knee up and pop that booty. Look at that beautiful curve. Bring your hand up, place the other hand through the arm, relax on your hand. Third pose, we're going to cross our foot in front of each other as we walk. But make sure to elongate your foot every time. There's no right or wrong. Play with your hair, laugh, and dance around. Again, make sure to have fun with all these because you're at the beach. First one is a sitting down pose. Take a seat with your feet all the way out. Bring one foot in and bring the other one up even more to create that asymmetry. Bring that higher knee in to create that beautiful curve and work that shoulder. Next is a dramatic lying down pose. First, grab something small to place behind your head. This could be a small ball or a pair of scrunch-up socks in my case. This will help bring your chin out to avoid them double chin. Then rotate your hips to one side to get that S-curve going. Ballerina hands towards your chest. Cover the eyes because holy moly, it's bright. Lastly, we got one on our knees to show off your sexy ass off. Go for that wider stance, kick that hip out, hand on the side, bring it up a touch, bring the elbow in, bring the other arm up just a touch, work that shoulder, and voila. So I know I look oh so fabulous in the poses, but I wanted to show you guys how the pose actually look on others. So I really went out of my comfort zone to ask a stranger if I could photograph her with my iPhone. Here's the first pose we were going for. Both knees up, but one higher than the other. Hands on the ground, elbows in, lean the knee in, and boom, look at her go. And then as we're about to go on to the next, her friend comes in and jokes saying, actually, I'm the real model. So we do some poses together as well. We then go to our second pose on our knees, wider stance, hip out, hands on the side, tuck the elbow, work the shoulder, and seriously, gorgeous. Lastly, we finish with the laying down one for Claire, and look at how graceful she looks.
I just wanna feel something, I just wanna feel something really real so that I can really feel like a
boy. Wow, you're good.
That's you!
I'm a model, Jasmine.
How to pose at the beach if you're wearing regular clothes, starring my beautiful assistant and sister. First, be on your knees, turn 45 degrees to the side, park that dump truck on your heels, arch that back and show off that booty, work them shoulders, and voila. Start on your knees with a wide stand. Sit way into it with your knees pushing out. Bring one hand forward and the other back. Ooh, look at that shoulder action. Do an optional hand in your hair, and okay, sister saw, she's married, sorry. Start with sitting on your booty, bring both your legs out, drape your arms over and lean on your knees, get your telepathy skills ready, and dang son, I'm single by the way. Here are three poses to do at the beach for my conservative queen. Start off by sitting on the sand, one hand out to the side, bring both feet up with one higher than the other, bring the higher knee to the side, relax your hand over your lap, lean further onto your other hand, and voila, lean back with your hand. Instead of sitting on your booty, sit on your hip like a mermaid, bring your top knee up, hand relaxed on your hip, and okay. Last one, sitting and facing the camera, knee up and crossed over, lean your elbows onto your knees, bring one hand behind your head, and oh my god, how freaking cute is that?